All right, guys. I'm back after a small pause, like a 12-hour pause, but it's all good. Let's see. Where'd you go? Hi guys, I'm back after a small pause. About 12 hours. Now it's becoming also morning here. Unfortunately, it's 6 a.m., meaning that they'll be able to see a lot more of me and what I'm doing. We got three of them. Let's take out some more before I head to town to sell the loot before I go in. So I'm a big fan of the muffler here and the enhanced armor and then the bow. Let's see what we can do with that. If we can see some of the other cards. Oh, there's my arrows. So I bet these arrows are the misses. While I tried to shoot some of them, there was another one over there, and there might be more. Then I'll probably find the rest with the arrows inside the keep in the courtyard. Aloha. Sure, they're right there. Oh, I got a spell for that actually. Detect life. Do we have one that's not taken? No, I don't. Okay, let's just try this one. There they are. Spell. I feel like I'm a predator. Okay. Let's do the mech muffler when we're ready. Take that. Hidden. Now you see me, now you don't. Take that. Hidden. Okay, there goes nothing. What? Oh, that's just awesome. One hit crit. Clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle. Okay, yeah, I felt that. Hello.
Someone there?
Yes, I am here. I'm shooting you. And you're taking cover. Actually be better than me at this game. No, I got bam. All right, gotcha. This is just the henchman. I'm more worried about what's inside. Let me just get the last of these and I'll go sell them. 307, 308, 309. Yeah, I guess that's what I can carry. That's a nice shot. Okay, let's go sell this stuff. Get some money. We'll just go to my hometown. Where is that at? Over here somewhere. Whiterun. Of course, it's my 9 p.m., so we should go sleep for 8 hours. Get a full rest and a boon on XP. 8, that'll make it about 5 in the morning. Everything's closed, so let's make it 10 hours. Nice long sleep. Yeah. 7:30. Let's go to the shops. Sell some of this armor. Okay, she's up at least.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Oh.
Inside.
Can I?
I don't claim to be the best. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Sell to you as well. Here you go. My 2 elven swords. Sell. Imperial. I'm gonna. Should I hang on to that Imperial bow? I think I want another bow. Iron dagger, iron great sword. Dwarvish dagger, Orcish dagger. Bye bye, Orcish dagger. Armors, that's good. Gauntlets, helmet, light armor, boots, helmet, fur, leather boots. Alright. Why am I carrying 220 still? What is that? Oh, it's
dragon. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Let's go dump that here. So where is my dragon bone repository? I think it's here. Yeah. No. Dragon, yeah, it's here. Okay, misc. Yeah, I'll store this as well. Store. Soul gems, I like to have those. Snow bear pelt. Books. I don't need to be carrying around books. Ingredients. Low weight. I got like 100 pounds of potions. Not sure which to keep. Oh. I still got some shields and. Okay, let's just drop this. I can always come back and sell these later. Mage's circlet. I guess I could perhaps fool them by looking like one of them with the outfit. Ah, probably too late now. Let's go continue So how much? 105, that's cool. I have to clean up at some point. Fast travel. Oh, it's dark again. That's awesome. Except that we're going inside, so it doesn't really matter. New guards. Let's see. At least there's no one outside. And can I sleep here? Yeah, I can sleep here. I can work on weapons. Oh, I would love to have this place. It's my own. Alright. So let's go in some back entrance somewhere. What's this? Yeah, I remember me being over there shooting. Could also just go to this entrance that they're suggesting. Okay. Here goes nothing. Actually draining. Oh, he's doing the mother. Bam. Okay, you can fight my Agilar. There you go. Ouch. That went pretty well. These guys aren't as tough as I thought they were. Let's just get all that. What else is down here? Let's see. On searching, no sacks. Oops. Yes. Let's just grab all the lightweight stuff. These dudes are heavy drinkers, I can see that. Scroll of pleasure. Okay, it's a quite big keep. He's over there. Good thing my Atronach expired, because he will alert anybody or everybody. Okay, so what we got here? Woodcutter's axe. Would actually be cool to run around with a woodcutter's axe, chop people down. Potion here. Need some food. Got so few hit points that eating food is actually felt. Pushed the feeling. Oh. That's not good. I thought I could use my unrelenting force. I can. Bye, bitches.
No.
Really? Really need to take another potion. Minor. Minor healing. No minor. I'm not gonna use a potion on you. Okay. Bad call. Really? Yeah, it's true. I'm staggering people now. Yeah, this is going good. Critting. He's critting. Everyone's critting. What? 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 It's a stagger bug. Oh, oh, no, 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 wait a second. I'm gonna take your soul. Because you're such a cunt. Leveled up. Let's see what we can do about that. I do like me magicka. So I really haven't put much into illusion. But I don't have a lot of illusion spells, but I really want to be super, super illusion guy. At some point, conjuration, nothing cool happens before 50 or 75 there anyway. Destruction, sort of getting bored a bit with that. Alteration, might be something cool there. Dual casting, yeah. Adepts, I could be an adept alteration caster. Yeah, it's half magicka. What's this one? Oh, magic resistance. That's also cool. Mage armor. Okay. And my stone flesh, twice as strong if not wearing armor. I am not wearing any armor as I remember it. but also I try not to get into too much fighting. Smithing? No, no, no. One-handed could be cool if it was dagger. I should do the one where I do more sneak attacks. Okay, archery. How about this one? Critical strike, 60. Steady hand. Nah. Hunter's discipline. Ah, no. Oh, these are actually mostly bullshit. Unless you just got points to spend. This one is, of course, a good one. Overdraw. Light armor. I'm not going to be wearing any armor. Sneak. Okay, that's a good one. Lightfoot. No. There it is. Assassin's Blade. Sneak 60. Okay. 15 times normal damage. We're gonna do that. We got that. Oh, yeah. This is good. This is good. I'm gonna try to be more of a sneaky kind of guy. And I actually could put a dagger in one of my quick slots. Let's see here. First I have to favorite it. And then I have to choose. Okay, we get the soul trap, the muffle, the iron skin. I can do without the flame cloak. So let's say number 3 will be the dagger. Item. Weapon. This is not the way to do it. Okay, this is the way to do it. That or dagger 3. So after I do my muffle, I choose this one. And I backstab people. Okay, let's go backstab some people. That's cool, actually. Okay, perhaps I should also sneak if I want to attempt to backstab. They have their own bar down here. That's so awesome. I should sort of sit and have a drink. Okay, it's just standing. If I can see how much more muffled I am. Active effect. Fortify. Muffle. You move quietly for. Okay. And just to be sure, I'm not wearing any armor. Is that so? I'm wearing the amulet. Archmage robes. Enchanted ring. Oh, this is light armor. It's not, this is no bueno. I'll need to use something else. Okay, I'll take care of that later. Oh, there's a bandit there. Looks like he's from Mad Max or something like that. Oh, this one. This one. I'm so much gonna backstab. exactly how I imagined it. Thank you, makers of this game. Okay. Let's do some more sneaking. There he is. Okay. He's standing there, now he's walking the other way.
Someone there.
15 wasn't enough.
Huh?
Just
where are you?
See you burn.
Let's just not do that yet. There you are yourself. Why don't you go and...
You can't hide from me.
Sure I can. Okay.
Found you.
Perhaps I should stop saying stuff like that.
You burn.
Ha.
Scared him off.
Yep. Scared me off. Me and my dagger. Oh, there are two of them. I can take two. Come on, come on. Damn. Take you out with my dagger. No soul gem large enough. That's good. That means I filled up all my big soul gems. I like that. Let's go check that out. Items. Misc. Grand. Yep. Greater. So, okay, so the greater are not big enough. So they are actually grand, these guys, or what? Black Star has a grand one. Wow. Nice. Alright. We have a mission. We still have this guy to save. Check out how far we are from him. Okay, we're getting closer. Would be cool if we they opened this door that was master lock or expert lock locked. Nice bed I can sleep in. What's in the knapsack? Potion of healing, silver ring, doinks. Yeah, I'll have the raw beef and the meat. Well, 200 increase, that will come in handy. I can always sell it. I think we are there soon. I also think we got the most of them because they have probably come out of their hiding to come kill me. Ah, captain's key. So we killed the captain already. Okay. Elven arrows, armor. Should probably get my sneak on. Okay, let's see what we got. Got a chest. Arrows, we can always use arrows. Even though we are now a master sneaksman. Assassin. Perhaps we did get the boss.
Oh, is someone there?
Oh shit. No. Nobody's there. I can take him anyway if he comes. Yeah. 15. Oh, he's an interrogator. He's actually killing me. I'm gonna get in there and get my potion. Okay, let's see here. Potion of healing, that's always good. But let's have some regeneration.
I'll end your miserable life! Yeah!
save game. Yeah, come on. What are you gonna do? Bam.
Where are you?
This cold key ropes. Go, 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 go. Alright, this is going good so far. So, if you were the interrogator, then I guess prisoner is probably here.
You there, what are you doing?
You there, what are you doing? Let's get to the chopper.
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
You are safe. I rescued you. Now let's loot the place. Healing potion. Troll skull. Poison. Chest. Wow, armor plate of... Sure. City of Stone. Is there any place we haven't been? We haven't been down there. No, it says it's cleared. So I guess it's all good. These are for the prisoners. Okay. Oh, what kind of prisoners? It's probably vampires. Let's get them out of there. Hello?
Leave me alone.
Wow. Thanks, I get a strike.
Leave me alone.
Okay. I'll leave you alone.
I've got to get out of here.
What are you looking at?
Okay. Okay. We did it. Actually quite cool. Now I just need to go back and speak with what's his name? Where's the town? There it is. Whiterun. Good. And where are we going in Whiterun? Why there? Live there. What? Let's see here. Speak with Thrall Greymane. But doesn't he live here in... No? Oh, okay, so he's just outside. So see you. Hello.
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger?
Loot and XP. Your brother
took me. You must have been very convincing. I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
Okay. Fralia. Let us get this quest ended.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Thank you.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once. What? After all this, I can't even... How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear? For it bears aloft next summer's seeds. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd had Jorland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return.
Yeah, give me a two-handed weapon,
I suppose,
please.
He can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home.
Steel great sword of ice.
You take care of yourself, now.
Why not? Is it late? Time for sleep. I'll just go to my breeze home. I thought it worked pretty well. The backstabbing thing, I just need to make my dagger more effective by some magic, by some enchantments, or find a very nice dagger that does some extra damage. Okay.
From what I hear, you're the one who gave
Thalmor Black Alley. That's
so
true.
So you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Welcome to War, Maiden. Take a look.
I got an elven dagger, that's better. The bow. Tied to the mace. Steel dagger. I need to disenchant. Enchant that one. Steel mace, steel sword. Okay. Oh. Something I want. Not really. I'll just sell it to
Good
my
doing
wife.
Business with you.
Where's she at? Well, then I will sell it to the other guy.
Had enough of fish and fowl.
Better Thor.
Got something for just about everybody. Everything's for sale, my... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Okay, I got 7 elven gauntlets. 1 helmets. arms, light gauntlets, shield, some hooded ropes, okay. But what have you got then?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Let's see here. Necklace of Deft Hands. I like that one. Ropes of Illusion. Okay. Not too impressed. Potions. Plentiful healing. Plentiful magicka. Vigorous healing. Vigorous magicka. Yep. Oh, this is cool as well. It's pretty good.
Do come back.
Still carrying a lot of weight. It's my potions. I need to drop some off. Okay, that's pretty good. I think we'll pause this game for today because that was actually quite.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
Good run. Let's see what the next thing we got. We got the Forbidden Legend. Okay, I think next time we play, we're going to take some of the miscellaneous and get them off the list. This is what we have done so far. Okay, we've done quite a lot already. All right, guys, thanks for watching.
What am I saying? Of course you don't.
Gonna get out now.